Rest in peace, Prince.
I don't want to admit the end has come. The dawn is set. But it has. Rest in peace, Prince. Hear the purple sounds getting down. Take me back into time. When we scream over it. When I'm at the drop of a dime. Now it is gone. Really? Just to think I'll never hear that kind of funk again. When we ended up making babies off his music. When we should have been friends. Rest eternal, rest eternal. What if we would smoke a tip? Would my groove lay on going around the
or would you still want to build a damn wall?
When you know I would not hurt you after all. One all kinds of gorillas, full of critical acclaim. Even people who don't sing English are accustomed to his name. To his name. When I reflect on losing my brother, I'm the mind. But then I brighten up when I think of all the places his music went. Changed cultures in more ways than I needed. Dirty Mind, American 1999.
Bless now.
Rest eternal. Rest say, but I compare my brother to anybody bad, and I know that.
There's nobody
better musician,
nobody
better guitarist, no better artist.
Nobody.
If I could go back into time and recall those who were the best with a pen and a rhyme. I think I'm Clancy, and I don't miss you, Freddie Mercury, Marvin Gaye, Rick James, and Al Hudson of One Way. Terry Lewis and Jimmy James, Teddy Riley, Michael Jackson, so intense, Smokey, Stevie Wonder, but there's no one like Prince.
Rest in peace, my brother.
Rest eternal.